great move across midfield. And that'll get him going. Flags come in. Amari Cooper with a 24-yard gain and some extracurricular activity at the ends. With time. Going to go deep. Toward the end zone. Cooper.
Receivers. I'm wondering if you could just, off the top of your head, maybe list, maybe in order, the five toughest receivers that you locked up against.
I can definitely start with the toughest, Amari Cooper.
No arguments.
Without a doubt.
Derek Carr, quick hitter to the outside, wasting no time.
First and 20, Carr to Cooper. Did he get the feet down? Yes, he did.
Amari Cooper again.
For Amari Cooper again. Touchdown Raiders!
Got him again. Amari Cooper is just too good. Great execution. Great touchdown for the Oakland Raiders.
Also bringing guys down into the box.
Quick slam. Across midfield. Inside the 40 to the 38-yard line. Amari Cooper for the first down.
Goes up and gets it and just keeps his toes on the ground. Fantastic catch.
that with a guy as good as Amari Cooper.